When you hit send, you assume that your messages get delivered. But carrier complexities and changing rules can result in undelivered messages. Let's take a look behind the curtain to see what you can do to give your message the best chance of making it to its intended recipient. First, your SMS is translated into data. That data is sent across an elaborate web of interconnected carrier networks, searching for the quickest path to the recipient. Once there, the data is translated back into words and is delivered. As your message travels across this web of carrier networks, it is checked for spam along the way. Carriers like Bandwidth use these checkpoints to protect consumers like you from receiving unwanted text messages in their inbox. If your message looks, feels, or acts similar to spam, it is possible that messages your customers want and have requested can inadvertently be blocked. Each of these checkpoints may differ by carrier and can be subject to change at any time. In general, though, they look at a common set of criteria: the sender, how they are sending, message volume, and finally, the content of the message. In the messaging industry, you pay for every message you attempt to send, not just those that are delivered. Industry rules continue to evolve and change, but keep this criteria in mind to give each of your messages the greatest chance of delivery success. Want to take a deeper look? Watch the next video.